All over my legs.
Hi, I get hurt.
Hi guys, so today I'm going to be vlogging my last day of sophomore year. Now, I'll get into it more later when I'm driving to go take my last final, like what's really going on. But it's like hard to explain, but I have to take a final today. I'm taking my math final. I'm not ready for it at all. I do online math, so mine's like different. I just had no one to help me, and I tried watching videos and I tried doing things like that, but it didn't really work. I can't even explain how relieved I'm gonna be once it's over. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. I'm gonna go wake up and we'll start this last day of high school. I meant last day of sophomore year. Unfortunately, I'm not done with high school. Two more years.
It's not for me to say.
Okay, so this is the math that I'm taking for my test. I'm really good at like the volume and stuff. If you didn't know, I'm in geometry. And like this stuff I understand pretty well, like sine, cosine, all that. This stuff I think I'm okay with. There's like a couple, I'm terrible at word problems. Like I'm awful at them. And then, oh my God, these ones are my worst ones. This entire page, I have no clue how to do it. And I think I'm literally gonna go in there and wing it on this test. Clearly, that is an awful way to go into a final not knowing half of it, but the thing is, I don't know what else I can do. The final has to be done today. Like, this is the last day I can go in and take a final. At this point, I'm just literally going to accept what I get and be happy with it and just be in summer mode, because I can't stress anymore about this.
Is it true that we are just a drop?
So I'm all ready. I'm leaving in 15 minutes to go take my final, and then my sister and I are gonna go to downtown Phoenix and kind of hang out after. And I'm so excited. Oh, I don't want to sit there for an hour and take it. Doesn't that sound awful?
Yeah, that's
my mind is not in math. Oh, this is like crooked. This is not cute. To like All right, we are on our way to my math final. I care about school a lot, and so it sucked when I got like C's and D's on things that I had really studied for. And my math one is today, which is supposed to be my hardest, which is why I'm stressing out so much. Thank you. I just wanted to end this on a positive note and say I'm excited for summer. In 2 hours, I'm gonna be done. It's going to be such a great feeling. So hard this semester, especially with all the traveling. My teachers were awesome helping me. I'm so excited. I have a 30-minute drive. I might play a little music here and there, but for the most part, I kind of want to concentrate on driving. You know what we should do? We should play some fun schools out kind of music. That's kind of the vibe I'm getting.
I'm gonna get hurt.
Oh my God. All right, so we have made it to the offices of my online schooling thing. I am so upset that I'm here right now, but I'm also really excited because the next time I walk out of here, I will be done with my sophomore year. Math has always been my worst and least favorite subject, and I have to go in there and take a test on things I don't know. I'm going in there. I will see you guys after. I'm so upset right now. Okay, I just, hi, so I just finished my last final and I am officially on summer break. Oh my God, it was, that took me a solid like hour and a half. Basically, I got a 74 on it. I have an 88.4 in the class, so I just emailed my math teacher asking if there's any extra credit I can do because I'm so close to an 89.5. I am praying that something like a miracle will happen and that she lets me, because if I end up getting an A in that class, I will have had straight A's. I'm so hopeful. I will let you guys know when or if she emails me back, but I'm on summer break and I'm so happy. So I think we're gonna go meet up with my sister and go get some lunch because I'm starving, and we're gonna celebrate, go to downtown Phoenix, take some fun summer pictures. Okay, so I just got to the spot that I'm meeting my sister at, and I checked my email, and my math teacher is gonna round it up to an A. Oh my God! I went from public school to like online school, and it's just like really cool that my teachers were helpful and helped around me.
Quitter!
We're gonna go get some tacos.
Here, can I tell box my too?
Yeah, you can have box. What do I do?
Anyways, so like we're basically in like a cage right now.
Guess what video I'm filming now?
Like,
last day of school?
Last school.
I hate myself.
Like,
thank
I
you.
Do.
Thank you, too.
What's your
mention today? I don't know. We need to figure that out. I need to also tell my mom that I'm here.
Hi, so we don't know what we're doing tonight. So we got some Dutch, and we might go to a drive-in movie, but we just don't know if that's, like, the vibe. Basically, we figured out what we're going to do. We're going to this resort to go sneak in and go swimming. I've gone to like other resorts around here and like sneaked in before. Snuck in.
God, that's embarrassing.
Snuck it in. I haven't gotten caught, but this is like a different one.
And dude, it's,
like,
knock on wood.
What if we get caught? That's gonna be so embarrassing. We don't know where we are. We just found some like sketchy parking, and I think the pool's closed at this point.
Oh, my God. Alert.
I know. Shoot. Okay. I'm scared. We're gonna like.
Is this like staff parking?
What?
Stop.
What do you have with you? A whistle?
No, just like a little.
Don't play it. Wait, play it. Oh my God. Oh God.
No, let's go.
I swear, this does not make it on the internet.
It will make it on the internet.
It's like really cool. There's like no.
Why is it like downtown?
Why is this like awful?
Basically, we got here. It was kind of scary. Someone let us in, and there's like no hot tub, and this water's like cold.
Yeah, and it's like 3 feet deep.
Taking some pictures, and my hair is just like not killing it. I need to like wash it, so I'm just gonna go under and get some pictures with like a slicked back.
Oh my God, I hate that I just did that.
We keep going.
Okay, I will.
Wait, Ellie.
Stop. So let me
see
if
I'm trying
to help you.
Oh, it's so bad. It's so cold. Is it slick back? Wait, here.
No.
Yes, it is. Oh, God.
Ellie, you're not getting all the way.
I am.
Okay. Hold on.
Yeah, help.
You gotta slick it back all the way. Okay. You're gonna go all in. You have to slick it all the way.
Man. Show me.
Oh,
show me. You can't show this! Oh my God! It is so cold. We've been here for about an hour. We got some good pictures. And we just like the long walk back to the car.
Okay, so I just got out of the shower. I think I'm gonna go ahead and go to bed. It's like midnight right now. I also just popped a really big pimple on my chin. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I'm so happy this year is over. I've just felt so burnt out on school for like ever, but like especially in the past couple months, I just like not felt any motivation. I'm really happy with how my grades turned out and everything. If you have not finished school yet, I hope you study hard, get the grade you want. Try your best, that's all you can do. I'm so excited for the summer videos. I have so much fun stuff planned. I will take you guys along for everything. Also, one last thing I wanted to talk about really fast is the sweatshirt that I was wearing this morning and also right now. I can't say anything quite yet, but just know some pretty big announcements are coming in the next little while here. I'm not sure when, but you guys will definitely hear in here. But you will probably hear first on my Instagram. I will be announcing, I mean, it's kind of like obvious what I'm doing. But if you're interested in this little sweatshirt, then follow me on Instagram. I'm so excited, and I also need to brush my hair. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I really hope I will see you around in my next video. Bye, guys.